you. So to all the bloggers, thank you very much. To all our VIPs, all our bosses here, thank you very much. I will only take 15 minutes of your time. I'm going to stay in Leon. Still have a lot of stats for the whole weekend. Okay? And I'm just sweldo ngayon. So you want to spend your hard-earned money. But we need your help, bloggers, to tell us our share to our Dyson Cool Link. So everybody say Dyson Cool Link. Dyson Cool Link. Okay. So to our bosses from Stans, to of course, Ms. Malou. This is, by the way, a partnership of Dyson and Stans. So all the machines you see here is available inside the Stans. So Ms. Malou, Ms. Leslie, Ms. Dora, Ms. Helen, thank you very much. It's here with Stans. Big round of applause for helping us today with our event. Okay, so I am Bobby, by the way. I am with the marketing and the team at Dyson. For those of you who haven't heard about Dyson, please refer to the screen. It's started by this man called James Dyson. This is the British brand. Next slide, please. So we're known for our vacuum cleaners. More than 20 years ago, that's how we are known for our vacuum cleaners. We started the first bagless vacuum cleaner. I'm sure in Bata tayo, yung mga vacuum cleaner na pinifilter nila. Pag nabili na yung filter, yung ginagawa natin, pabalitan natin, bisitan yung vacuum filter. 20 years ago, guys, we just stopped that. Wala na siya yung bilhin ng vacuum cleaner. So these are bagless. And more now, as everybody has caught on, you'll see that the vacuum cleaners now are trending towards being bagless. Okay, so next slide please, just a few numbers to show you. We are in 75 countries, Dyson is. And very important also, Dyson employs 2,500 engineers and scientists. So some companies will employ 100 engineers, 500, 1,000, 300, 2,500, and right now it's around 3,000. Because Dyson continuously wants to innovate and perfect what we do. Now also, by the way, we're not an appliance company, we're a technology company. When I say appliance, there are brands that have cell phones. The same brand will also produce a fan. The same brand will also produce a TV, an oven, a microwave, or the same brand. That's an appliance company. We're a technology company, we solve problems. And when we came up with a vacuum cleaner, we solved the problem that our vacuum cleaners get stuck once the filter is full. Now that never happens when you buy a Dyson. But now, let's go to why we are all here today for the launching of the Dyson Cool Link, which was launched all around the world already in the past month. And today, July 29th, Friday, right here in Shangri-La, we are launching the Dyson Cool Link. Next slide, please. So Dyson, your Cool Link. So please watch this video. Dyson, your Cool Link. Just for a minute. Thank you. Our best-selling Taliban. So prior to this, we've been here 3 years, and this model is our best-selling fan. But now, we want a purifier. So it's a fan and a purifier. That's the simplest way I can share with you what we do. That's day-to-day slice of. So this is our best-seller right here, but all our fans actually are doing so well in the Philippines, not only in the Philippines, but all around the world. Next slide, please. You may know a few people who use the Dyson, our Dyson fans. We have Kenneth Lopez, who's a multi-awarded furniture designer, you all know him. He's also, by the way, an industrial designer, just as James Dyson is. So as he says here, it manages to do this not only from an aesthetic standpoint, so not only does it look good, but it also functions great. Another person who also uses our tower fan, Nicole Anderson, she's a blogger and also a model. You may also, of course, know Lori Quick, who is a blogger also. She uses our desk fan. I hope others also, we have other celebrities who use it. I will just not name them today. Next slide, please. So like I said, this is our best-selling fan, which now we made into a fan purifier. Our best-selling stick vacuum, which you'll see later, and our best-selling full-size vacuum. This is for bigger houses and bigger offices. So let's focus on this. Our best-selling fan is just now a fan purifier. Okay, next slide, please. So in China, like I mentioned, this county over there, the best-selling Dyson product in 2015 was our fans. So not only is it doing well here in the Philippines, but also doing well in other parts of the world, globally. Okay? Next slide, please. Next slide, please. Okay. So a lot of us are practical. I'm a very practical buyer. Why buy a fan and a purifier if you just buy just one? And a purifier in one. Next. Simply put, you know, I think that's what is found on the obvious. It's a two-in-one. We're the only one in the market that's a fan and a purifier. There may be others in the market that's a fan, a purifier, but also a humidifier. The Dyson Pure Cooling is the first fan and purifier. Now, another point of difference. Other purifiers will just blow air out. But now, not only does it purify the air, but it blows purified air towards you. Which kind of makes sense, no? May fan ka lang na ganda, pero yung air na lumalabas sa fan, hindi naman malinis. So it kind of makes sense that bakit di lang nalinisin yung air in that room, and then blow you the cleanest air possible. Okay, next slide please. And then if you compare it to other purifiers, the Dyson Pure Cooling is easy to change the filter. Others you have to unscrew, up here, up here, down here, down there. You should take out the filter. Here it's very easy. I'll show you how easy it is later on. By the way, I don't want to claim that Dyson is the fastest when it comes to cleaning. Dyson does it in a slow way, but surely gets up to 0.1 microns. I'll be talking about 0.1 microns. I apologize to all of you, but just to demonstrate how much this is superior over what you're used to as far as purifiers is concerned. Next slide, please. Okay, so you see other purifiers. These are just purifiers, but now you have the Dyson, which is a purifier. It occupies a smaller space than other purifiers. If you're space conscious, if you have a bottle, but it also has a fan. Next slide, please. So very practical. Very practical. Now this one we're very proud of. Two things why our Pure Cooling is slowly becoming our bestseller outside of the Philippines, and we're very confident it's going to be our bestseller here. So we can help in telling everybody what the Dyson Pure Cooling can do. And it was, for those of you who are asthmatic, you have kids who are asthmatic, you have elderly who are asthmatic, you have pets, yes, you have pets. Our Dyson Pure Cooling is certified asthma and allergy look into that, that means you cannot be there properly for his benefit. And this is what we're very proud of, the quiet part. Bobby, tell me, you know what, Bobby? Marami kami na yung mga fans na may ko, Bobby, this, made in another country, going to China. But we're proud of this because we have the quiet part, even by the noise made in the society. And what they do, you go to the quiet part website, they will take it awards to the most quiet exhibition, the most quiet alarm clock, the most quiet car, etc., etc. They test all these products, right? They will give you the most quiet hair dryer, most quiet candle. So their goal is to make the world we live in less noisy, or at least the noise coming out of all these products. So they give awards to them. And when you put the portable fans, you only gave us four alarms. The four fans in the way. There's two of those for that part. And they give it to our air fan, they give it to our sound fan, and our telescope fan. And then they give the third fan, they give us just a fan with a blade. So, guys, this is the only biggest fan that is the most quiet. Because the challenge before is you have to use a fan that's strong, but may night. The mga fan naman, I mean, hey, hindi mo malakas. No, may mga fan na malakas, that's your main fan. That will be that the source by the main fan. So now you know that the fan you're getting, if you get the price of cooling, is the most quiet in the whole world. Okay. Next. So, now we go to the purifier. Now, if you're familiar with purifiers, they HEPA filters, right? Yeah, HEPA filters, you've heard of that. HEPA filters can get up to 0.3 microns. The human eye can only see up to 40 microns. Yung pinakamalino na mata can only see up to 40 microns. So, pag 30 microns, 20 microns, 10 microns, di na natin nakikita yung visible na yan. In fact, right around us, we have 40 microns or less of what? Of dust, pollen, dander, etc. So, bacteria 1 micron, no problem. Acid can get up to 0.1 micron. Dust mites, up to 10 microns, no problem. These are still visible. Next, slide here. And even down to dust mite species, 0.5 microns, your cooling is still captured. So, it's really asthma and allergy friendly. Smoke and dust. Smoke up to 1 micron, diameter. Speaking of smoke, I have this here just to demo to you what the product is. I will need Jane with the remote. So if you want to focus your video here, this is our smoke box. Are you ready? Okay. Smoke will come out, and then we're going to turn on the fan, and you're going to see that the fan will pick up all the smoke.